Somebody's had a campfire here. Okay. Okay, over there on that far shore over there, that's where we were at earlier. Somewhere over in that area. That's a crow right up there. That ain't the one making that noise. There's a crow over there too. These people down there look like they're fishing or something. I don't know what that little roof is there. Okay, we are at the very point. It goes that way. And it goes that way. We are right up here at the very point. There we go. Get both sides in. I have no idea what this is. I'm gonna assume it is probably a blind for hunting waterfowl. I mean, because look at how it's all camouflaged up and stuff like that. So I'm assuming it's another blind for hunting waterfowl. Well, so I have to say that I think taking this trail to come out here to this point was a lot better than taking the other trail. This is the one they should call Lakeview Trail, but it's not. It's called the Edina Ridge Trail. And to get it, you come all the way out to the end where the cabins are at. Okay, I'm not sure where to pick the trail back up. We could return back the way we come in, but by the looks of the map, it looks like we walk along the shore a little bit, and then we pick the trail back up. So we will walk along the shore. That looks like the lodge right there. So the lodge and the cabins are along the lake, but the campground is not, I don't think, by the looks of it. I'm not sure where the beach is at. I'm pretty sure I saw a beach somewhere. We are continuing to walk along the lakeshore. If the trail does pick up down here, I don't know how it's here to do it. Now one thing, the ridge there keeps getting higher. But it may taper off down here where the trail picks back up. Get down here and I find a rope thrown over the edge of the ridge right here, and you gotta climb the rope to get up there. Or a ladder. Skidoos. We need to take their trash back out with them. Well, hopefully that's not the trail. I'm gonna check and see, make sure I didn't pass it up. Or it should take me past where I'm parked at too.